Good afternoon. The Blue Angels are actually performing some practice flights in the skies above Portsmouth as we speak. On the ground here at Pease, preparations are underway for the big air show this weekend. Now, this morning, we got an up-close look at the U.S. Navy's FAA-18 Hornets that the Blue Angels will be flying this weekend. To give you a sense of their experience, one Blue Angels pilot who will be performing tells us he was deployed twice to both Iraq and Afghanistan, each as a combat pilot before he joined the Blue Angels. He says crowds this weekend will see the Blue Angels fly in some very tight formations where jets are as close as 18 inches away from one another. And during the show, they'll fly just under the speed of sound at about 700 miles an hour.
Unfortunately, it's a FAA regulation. We have to stay subsonic, or I'd love to give everybody a sonic boom in the past, but that might be the last time I ever do it. So we'll stay legal, and we'll keep it just under the speed of sound.
And back live, here's a live look at some of the Blue Angels coming in, again, practicing as we speak. Organizers anticipate more than 55,000 people will turn out this Saturday and Sunday for this year's air show, which gets underway at 11 a.m. each day here at Pease International Tradeport. The show itself benefits both the Boy Scouts and the Brain Injury Association of New Hampshire. For more information about the air show, head to WMUR.com. Live in Portsmouth, I'm Mike Arity, WMUR News 9.
All right, Mike, thank you so much. And the Blue Angels aren't the only big act in town this weekend. National Aviation Hall of Fame legend Sean Tucker is set to perform an aerobatic flying routine at the Service Credit Union Boston Portsmouth Air Show. So tune in tonight at 5 for a behind-the-scenes look as our own...